In this video, I am going to explain muscles that are activated during squat movement. You know, squat is very important for lower extremity strength, right? So I will explain three muscle groups, okay? The first one is this muscle. This is gluteus maximus. This is the biggest muscle in human body. This is literally the butt muscle. What is main function of gluteus maximus? That is hip extension. What kind of movement is hip extension? Okay, this is profile view. This is gluteus maximus. Hip extension is you bring leg backward. This is hip extension. Imagine fiber of gluteus maximus contracts this way. This vector of contraction bring your leg to extension. This is very important movement for squat. Let me draw simple picture. This is head, this is spine, pelvis and leg. This is squat position, okay? Gluteus maximus is here. During squat position, this muscle is stretched, okay? This is stretched. Then you want to straighten up your body. So it's like this, okay? Then your gluteus maximus is shortened. Do you see the difference? This is stretched position. This is shortened position. Then your gluteus maximus contracts. Does it make sense? Because this is extended position, which is contraction. Okay? This is kind of a stretched position. You got it? So you need extension for standing up straight. Thus, gluteus maximus is necessary for squat movement. Does it make sense? Again, when gluteus maximus contracts, that brings this kind of vector. This creates hip extension. This is very important thing. First one is gluteus maximus. Let's go to next group. Next one is group of muscle, which is here. This group is quadriceps. Quadriceps. Quad means four. Seps means head. So that means four muscles, four head muscles. Okay, this muscle is important for knee extension. Knee extension. This is also important for squat movement. Let me draw a picture again during squat movement. Pelvis. So I was talking about gluteus maximus. Okay, then where is quadriceps? Quadriceps is here. Okay, then your knee is now bent. That means now your quadriceps is stretched during squat position, okay? Then you go to standing up position. This is knee, this is ankle. Now your quadriceps contracts. This part is stretched during squat position. Now this is contracted because this position is knee extension. Knee is extended. Knee is stretched out. Does it make sense? So, for both muscles, gluteus maximus and quadriceps, these guys stretched out during squat position. That means you kind of squat down during this position. Both gluteus maximus and quadriceps から stretch out. Then, muscle contraction happens. Then, gluteus maximus contracts. Quadriceps contracts. It's interesting, right? Gluteus maximus is on backside. Backside. Quadriceps is on front part of leg. So back muscle and front muscle kind of cooperate. Then your squat movement is accomplished. First muscle is gluteus maximus. Second muscle is quadriceps. These two muscles are main muscles for squat. I mean for normal squat. Then I'd like to explain one more muscle that is for kind of a modified pattern of squat. The last muscle group is here. These muscles. These muscles are adductors. Adductor muscles. Literally, their function is adduction. Adduction is you close leg this way. Let's say you open leg like this. Then you close leg like this. This movement is adduction. Like I did, let me draw a picture, then you will see the clear visualization. The picture, yeah, this is arm and squatted position. In wide squat, this is wide squat. I'm not talking about normal squat position. In this position, your adductor is stretched out. This is front view, okay? In this position, adductors are stretched out. Then you want to straight up leg. Let's see, like this. You want to go like this, right? In this position, your adductor shortens. Let's say I add up here. You want to come this position. From this wide stance to narrow stance, adductor muscles need to contract. This is adduction, right? You open leg, your adductors are stretched out. You want to go to normal position, that is adduction. Does it make sense? Let me draw again. Head, spine, arms, and pelvis. Then, this is wide stance position. Adductors are stretched out. You want to straight out legs like this. Now, this is kind of closing leg, correct? This is adduction. That is why for wide stance, adductor muscles are activated. In a wide stance, gluteus maximus and quadriceps kind of contracts, but this focus to adductors. In this video, I explained three muscle groups that are necessary for squat movement. Gluteus maximus and quadriceps are important for normal squat movement. Adductors are important for wide stance squat. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.